Coming up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Anthony Showtime Pettis and New Jersey's own Jim Miller. Jim Miller, coming off a great training camp, and feels outstanding.
Jim Miller is ever improving and amongst the best in the world at 155 pounds. His heart and determination, as well as his great jiu-jitsu and striking, make him a true fan favorite.
Jim Miller steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. You can keep dreaming. Anthony Pettis refers to his fighting style as controlled chaos, and he landed the kick heard around the mixed martial arts world in 2010 to defeat Benson Henderson and be the last WEC lightweight champion. Still dangerous today in so many ways. Anthony Pettis is looking for some showtime tonight.
Anthony Pettis is a very well-rounded fighter. For his stand-up, he trains under Duke Rufus, and he has a very creative and unorthodox game as a striker. He's got a very solid ground game as well, good wrestling, and a sick triangle choke.
Anthony Pettis, ready to fight tonight here in Las Vegas. Our tail of the tape for this lightweight fight. Miller is 3 years his elder. Pettis will have a 2-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 27 wins, 8 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, Jim Miller! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Taekwondo fighter, holding a professional record of 19 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC lightweight champion, Anthony Showtime Pettis!
And with the action begins, the referee in charge, Eve Levine.
And our referee is Eve Levine.
Ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Anthony Pettis is one of the best kickers in mixed martial arts today. He has excellent hands as well, but what really shines from Anthony Pettis is his kicking. He also has a very highly underrated submission game.
And he continues to mix up his strikes. Big shot with the strike.
Welcome to the jungle.
And the clinch.
Strong knee from the clinch by Miller.
Hit him with a jab. Lands a huge kick. Hard straight punch. Hurt him with that uppercut. Good punches.
Oh!
Nasty combinations here. Right into half guard. Now he moves to full guard. And he's gonna transition to the back.
Nice sweep, very good move. Half guard. He postures up. Pettis gets it back into his guard.
Beautiful sweep. Very nice sweep, winds up with his opponent's guard.
Back to half guard. Good work from the bottom by Pettis. Under three now.
That left eye is really starting to swell. Working from the mounted crucifix. Moves to north-south. Full mount. Not good.
He's got his back now.
I think the referee's gonna stand him up if they don't do something soon.
He's back in the full guard now. Great transitions on the ground. Pettis is trying to lock up that arm. Almost had the arm bar.
And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard. Now moves into full guard.
He's taking his back now.
Hits the reversal here and into full guard.
He's looking to pass here, Joe. He went right back to that position.
Now he's mounted on Miller. Miller's in big trouble now. He's got a hip escape. He's got to get out of there.
Huge elbow.
Armbar, armbar. And he got his arm loose. He hip escapes from the full mount.
And now into full guard. He's going to finish it right here.
He has taken some brutal ground and pound here.
Pettis is back in half guard. Joey's got his back now.
He's gonna step over, full mount now.
Just 20 seconds remain. And he postures up. Final seconds of round one. Looking for the arm bar. Can he finish his fight?
He's got the arm here. Now he's gonna throw his leg over.
Round one comes to an end.
Here's a perfect head kick. Here's a nasty head kick that lands. And here we see excellent timing with this trip. Amazing highlights from that round.
That is not a good round, okay? You're not fighting hard enough to get back up. I need you to fight. Fight like a dog to get back up. Get that underhook. Wall walk. If he has you against that cage, you know how to...
The beautiful Brittany. Round two. Comes out swinging. Pettis with the jab. Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important. Very good job of timing these punches.
Miller with a nice jab.
Huge inside leg kick. Very nice.
Strong jab. High kick. Yeah. Oh, big hit. Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh. completes the suplex.
Down, man.
And again, he's back into side control. Half guard. He's moved to his back now.
Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard. Big shot from the bottom. He's trying to pass here, Mike. His other eye is starting to swell bad.
What?
Miller gets caught by that right. And again, he's got half guard. And now he's back in full guard. Hammer fist here by Miller. Good move back into half guard. He tags him with the punch. Right into guard again, though.
He's back in half guard now.
Pettis with good connection from the bottom.
And he's going for the armbar here. And he got out of the armbar.
He tags him with the left. He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Good punch. And look at that, he's up. Nice left hook to the body. He really turned that over well. He changes stances and switches southpaw.
That was a vicious knee that he just blocked. Joe, that's a heavy inside leg kick. Miller with the strong leg kick. Great job getting the double. The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two.
He moves to full guard here.
Pettis with the good punch.
He gets into full guard here. Elbowing him in the face.
Miller's got it back in half guard now.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh.
Vicious elbow.
Big elbow. Seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
That'll do it for round number two.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. And here's a big suplex. Let's see it again. And here's a very nicely executed double leg takedown.
Great stuff, and that was your round for sure. You completely dominated that round. And more of the same. This is the last 5 minutes of the fight. Let's go out there and let's put him on his back.
The lovely Ariane, here tonight inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Fight! 5 minutes left in the fight. Who's going to win this round?
Look for him to go on the attack early in this round to try to pick up where he left off in the last round. His opponent was dazed and in big trouble when that round ended.
That eye swole up so quick, Mike. You got to wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
Ah, nice straight punch.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Nice shot.
He's working well in the clinch. That's a big hook to the body.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks. Spins around, gets the back.
Foot stomp. Good job getting back to over under. He's keeping busy. Nice knee to the leg.
Wow, beautiful throw. Side control.
Nicely done.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
And he turns it around into full guard.
Big punch from the bottom.
Miller's in half guard again.
Into full guard.
Manny really timed that sweep. He's in half guard.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Remains in this fight.
Good punch. Joe, there's another shot to that cut that occurred earlier in the fight, and now it's really wide open.
Yeah, he keeps tagging him right on that same spot.
That connected. Side control. Nicely done.
He's got some good effectiveness going with the ground and pound.
Trying to take the back here. Into full guard again.
Posturing up. He escapes and he's back on his feet.
Looking for a takedown.
You could hear that one. Anthony Pettis is running out of time, Joe. He needs to do something dynamic to win this fight.
He needs something dramatic to happen. Either a KO or he's got to finish by submission. He's not going to win a decision. And he's down!
And he comes over to the top to the head. Punch. 90 seconds remain in this fight. He's got the full mount, Joe.
And full back. He's working from half guard now.
Miller's got the full mount again.
Look at that, again. He's got the back again.
Flattened out.
He's working from full mount again.
Miller's looking to isolate that arm.
And he's out of the arm bar. Hip escape, nice hip escape. His left eye is really starting to swell here. Excellent posture here.
Good hammer fist by Miller. Oh, great transition.
Transitions to full guard.
And there's a reversal.
Looks like he grabbed a choke.
They go the distance, and this fight will go to the judges' scorecards.
Jim Miller's utilization of some vicious ground and pound tonight should make the difference and earn himself the victory.
I absolutely agree. I think when I look back at the fight, his ground and pound was the thing that really stands out, and I think that should get him the win. Round three, perfect placement for this body punch.
Bruce Buffer has gathered the judges' scorecards.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 30-27. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Jim Miller!
Jim Miller, victorious by unanimous decision.